In an update to the killing of Sydney Sutherland, 28-year-old Quake Lewellyn has now been arraigned on charges of capital murder, rape, and kidnapping. Those last two charges are new. Officials now say he not only killed Sutherland, but that he also abducted and assaulted her last Wednesday. She was out for a run on State Highway 18. Her body was found 2 days later. Lewellyn has not entered a plea in his case. THB 11 will continue updating the story online and on the air.